Hello everyone. Welcome to Sept. After three failed attempts, NASA's Curiosity rover reaches Mars Ridge where water left debris pile up on Dev Discourse. On Monday, NASA confirmed that, after three failed attempts, its Curiosity Mars rover managed to reach a precarious destination on the Red Planet, the Gediz Vallis Ridge. NASA's Curiosity reaches Mars Ridge where water left debris pileup. Believed to be a remnant of powerful ancient debris flows, Gediz Vallis Ridge is a destination long sought by the rover's science team. As to why this formation was worth such turmoil for Curiosity? Well, scientists believe that 3 billion years ago, when Mars was much wetter than the arid land it is now, powerful debris flows carried mud and boulders down the side of a mountain in the vicinity known as Mount Sharp. According to NASA, this debris spread into a fan that was later eroded by wind into a towering ridge. In practical terms, that backstory means this ridge holds proof of Mars' blue past, and maybe more excitingly, information about the planet's ancient, dangerous landslides. The rover spent 11 days at the ridge, busily snapping photos and studying the composition of dark rocks that clearly originated elsewhere on the mountain. The debris flows that helped form Gediz Vallis Ridge carried these rocks, and others lower on the ridgeline, some as large as cars, down from layers high on Mount Sharp. These rocks provide a rare insight into material from the upper mountain that Curiosity can examine. While scientists are still poring over the imagery and data from Gediz Vallis Ridge, Curiosity has already turned to its next challenge. Finding a path to the channel above the ridge so that scientists can learn more about how and where water once flowed down Mount Sharp. Thank you.